booth here. Here we are representing Cuba. And as you can see, there's a little map here of Cuba. There's some artwork and some projects that the students would have done throughout the term. Here we have just an example of typical Cuban architecture. Just one of the examples. Here we have, this is a straw hat that mainly the men would wear. And as you can see, the girls, they are attired in national Cuban outfits. So, buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Señor. So, this is basically the presentation for the Bequia State Secondary School, and we are representing Cuba. Spanish, I think that foreign language in general should be something that should be grasped by, especially by the youths, because of the opportunities that they could be derived from it. I myself, when I was in school, I did both Spanish and French, and it was because of my Spanish I was able to go and get a scholarship to Cuba to able to go and further my studies. And not only that, it exposes you. Not only would you be able to communicate in English, but you could communicate in another language and be able to meet more people and be able to market yourself even better.
Como te vas?